Daniel Desnoyers died after he couldn't afford his mental health meds. He committed suicide by supergluing his seatbelt, rolling shut his windows, and driving his truck into the Mohawk River weeks after he was denied his depression meds. His insurance was canceled for missing a $20 payment to a corporation that made over $60 billion in 2018 alone. Our healthcare system is beyond broken.